And this is your nice room. Rice van is the key. And let me show you how. You feel the magnet? You feel the magnet?
Yes.
That's the key.
Okay.
Just press far and wait for the green light. No? It's not working? Let me help you. Okay, adelante. Sir, please, go ahead.
Hi you guys, so we are in Cabo, Mexico. We're at Hard Rock. Hey y'all, as you can see, I'm having a hard time getting my words out. I kept focusing on my face. It broke out horribly and I was really sad. And every time I looked in the camera, that's all I saw, which is why I keep looking away from the camera. But basically we are at Hard Rock Hotel in Cabo, Mexico. It's an all-inclusive resort. And right here, I'm just basically saying that all the food, the mini bar, the drinks, alcohol, non-alcoholic drinks are all included. It's 24/7 room service and there are multiple pools outside that you can go to. And as far as my face, we'll just get to that later in another video, but it's horrible.
We're not allowed to swim in the ocean because of the waves. They said the waves or the current is really harsh, but I don't really swim in the ocean anyway. I'll get in up to maybe my ankles or my knees maybe, and that's it. But it looks really, really pretty. So right now, Jonathan is going to see about scheduling us for our COVID test to come back home. And I have these disinfectant wipes I bought. So I'm just wiping down everything, like the doorknobs, the remote, any counters, and the phone, anything that we're gonna touch. Of course they clean the room, but I'd rather just wipe behind them as well. So wiping the phone and all that. But I've never been to oh, this is cute. They give you, it was just one, but they give you a mask, pen. What is this? Oh, and a little disinfectant wipe. That's cute. This is the key. There's a magnet in here. So this is the key. They said if we lose it or whatever, it's like, I think it was $75. So I think that's cool. The key is in your bracelet. We each have one, but I'm probably gonna try to get some food. They did say that it's reservation. So Jonathan has to do a rehearsal and then it's like a brunch. So while he's doing that, I'll probably go by the pool maybe and then get some brunch food. What time is it? It's 1. So I'll probably just get something to eat. And I really do not feel like being on camera because my face broke out really bad and I don't know why. And I scar easily. So here we are. This happened Friday, right before the trip. And my skin was just right where I wanted. So I'm gonna put a picture. It was right where I wanted and then this happened. This has me feeling self-conscious, insecure. So it's like now I have to put on makeup. That's how I feel. I have to put on makeup now. Yeah, but I guess I'll do a video about how I'll go about fixing this. We'll see. Like, I could not believe that happened. But I got my hair braided and I got my lashes done and I hate them. I don't like them. She did a good job, but I don't like these for me. I should have did, let's see if I can show you from the side. I should have did, this is like curled. Don't like the curled look at all. I should have did something that was more natural looking. I made sure I told her not to do them so long because I don't want long lashes. Not for me. I like a natural look and this is not natural. I don't like this curled look, so I probably will just wait until they fall out and get the less curled lash. I don't like this curled lash at all. So we have the lashes in my face. Did you find it?
Hey, tomorrow.
We have to go down there and get our do it, or they come in here. I thought you were talking about the test.
No, I told you to do the test. I was going to the rehearsal. So you do the test while I'm going to the rehearsal.
Oh, I thought you were.
No.
Alright.
But I don't have to do the rehearsal. Rehearsal's not for 9 in the morning.
Well, we can find food. Are you hungry or no? I'm hungry. Look at this cutie patootie. I hope y'all can hear me. I put these little fuzzies on to try to control the wind. Oh. We're about to go, we're just at the pool, so we're about to go to the on a boat at 5. What time is it? In 30 minutes, a boat party. It's so pretty here. And I have my tequila sunrise. Mm.
About to get on the boat. I'm messing up my shoes. The water is so pretty.
Real quick, on the count of three, let's finish this drink. We're gonna say Lit Leaks on three. Y'all ready? Y'all gotta finish this. Y'all ready? 1, 2, 3, Lit Leaks! Yeah. Now finish that drink. Let's get it.
It's safe to say I heard that any nigga gave me nothing.
Get the nut.
I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus.
Get the bus.
Say you play, you lay, don't make me push the butt. Feel the pain. Dropping up tears to fill up a fucking
bucket. I'm on chopper. I got a big drum. I'm ready to hear it out of my niggas. I can say a word. My mom, she hit me on FaceTime.
So it is 9:50. I forgot to show y'all the breakfast. We ordered breakfast for we ordered room service for breakfast, and I forgot to show y'all, but I'll show y'all tomorrow. I'm about to go to the pool. I need to get better holding the camera, but I'm about to go to the pool. Wait on Jonathan. He's going to a rehearsal for the wedding today. Well, first I'm gonna set up our COVID test for today so we can fly back home, and then I'm gonna go to the pool, and it feels great. And then that's pretty much it. The wedding is today, so pool, probably eat lunch, and then come back, shower again, and then get dressed for the wedding. And we have to be downstairs in the lobby, the guests, downstairs in the lobby at 3:15. So, I'm excited. We put everything, well not everything, like our passports and his wallet
I put his gift in here that the groom gave him, because it's a pretty nice gift. When they picked us up from the hotel, they told us to put our valuables in the safe because things would come up missing. So that's what I have been there for. The most part, I have all my cards and cash with me. I might put Jonathan's speaker in there. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna put a speaker in there, or I might take it. But I'll see y'all downstairs. I'll show y'all what's going on down there when I get there.
Hey, he's taking my shit.
Bro, I know where my back is. Can
you get the sunscreen?
Babe, let's take a shot together. Toast.
Oh, it's important.
It's red.
All my pictures in portrait mode from now on.
You gotta fix your phone.
Damn, stop doing me like that, bro. You about to be on trend level.
We missed 100% of the shots.
Upside down.
I missed the boy.
Yeah, put a little dapper in there. They ain't gonna know. They ain't gonna know.
My shot just
done. What you doing? Time
for us to go. 12:48.
Shots. Cheers.
Damn, hold on. I'm sorry, guys. I was on photo. I'm sorry, guys.
Okay.
All right. 1, 2, 3. Hey.
Woo, woo. Like after 12 midnight, and we ordered some room service. Look how big this Hard Rock burger is. Huge. And then some tenders that kind of look like fish sticks, and another burger. And we're probably not gonna eat all this, but it's all inclusive, so why not? And Jonathan's now asleep, so I'm gonna just probably eat some fries, burger, a little bit of a burger, and some tenders. I'm hungry.
Black leather glove, no see-through. Buckles on the jacket, it's a leash. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street shit.
I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way we bout to slide. Hey, can I just one slide? Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could be your dog, man. Son, it's a thriller in the track. Really fun. Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. Hey, you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way we bout to slide. Can't this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot. 200 shooters on my brother's block. Pedal off the roads like I love a knot. Maybe not. I don't know what's wrong with me, I can't stop. Won't stop, won't stop. Got so many ops, I be mistaken. I fuck all the ops. Got so many people that I love, a lot of troubles fight. Other than the family, I gotta see they do with me. That's just how I think I see they do with me.
Focus, focus. Okay. Being nosy. Somebody, I heard a big crash and somebody was just screaming. But I feel like I'm doing a bad job recording. I keep forgetting to record things. But we were at the pool basically all day from like 11 until now. They're still down there, but I came up because I need to get dressed for dinner tonight. We're going to Hibachi at 6. And then we're supposed to go somewhere else that's off the resort at 8:45. Well, we're leaving at 8 and our reservation is at 8:45. So I'm going ahead and get dressed. It's so windy and the wind is cold, but the sun is out and I have sunburn on my scalp. It hurts really bad. So I have a dress. I'm so glad I brought my sweater, like my cardigan, but I don't know if I want to wear that dress. But I feel like the place is kind of upscale. You have to dress up. The place that's off the resort. I did bring jeans and a cute top, but I guess when we come back, if I want to, I can always change into that. It's the last night, so I kind of want to hang out, stay up later than like last night. Got drunk, had to go to sleep early, but I guess I'll put on the dress and the sweater. I'm gonna go ahead and shower and I might put some aloe on my scalp and then do my makeup. The lashes, I don't know, I'm still about them, but oh, I'm gonna call room service and get why are they leaving messages and order a margarita and probably two shots and have a shot waiting on Jonathan whenever he comes back.
Get out the way. 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 Oh,